This tutorial will show how to remotely sign out of other web sessions of your Google Apps account. In Gmail, come down to the bottom right-hand corner of the interface where it says Last Account Activity and click on the Details link. This opens up a pop-up window which will show you the recent activity on your Google Apps account and listing things like when, and what type of access was it? Was it from a browser on a computer versus access from a mobile device? The key tool is the Sign Out of All Other Web Sessions button. This is handy if you think your account is being accessed by some other location, by some other person, or more likely, perhaps you forgot to sign out of your Google Apps account on another device. From here, you can click the Sign Out button and remotely disconnect any other device, whether it's mobile or desktop or laptop, from your Google Apps account. So to review, come down in Gmail to where it says Last Account Activity and click on Details. And if Google detects that you are signed in from another location, you can click the Sign Out of All Other Web Sessions button. This concludes this tutorial.